So my name is Hagen Hofmann. I'm a biochemist, biophysicist. I think it's, in essence, it's the chance that science gives you to give simple explanations for very complicated phenomena. We don't only have one model, we have many models. And one by one, we rule out the wrong models until we end up with a model that cannot be falsified anymore. And so I just have a lot of fun in making these models. And there are these raw moments where you really understand something, where a model seems to be correct, and these are moments of pure excitement, and that's, I think, what thrills me in science. We're actually using very complicated optical tools, single molecule, fluorescence spectroscopy, imaging tools, to actually understand genetic networks at a molecular level. So, and then we combine it with all the ideas that come from systems biology in order to make a model that is able to quantitatively predict how the network will behave. In this project, we actually studied protein folding that was governed by molecular machineries that we call chaperones. And in this particular case, it was a machine that actually takes a protein and encapsulates it in a small chamber. And at that time, many people thought that bringing a protein to such a small chamber would speed up folding processes. And it turned out, no, these processes are not faster inside GRUEL. Inside the chaperone, they can be even slower. I hope that we manage to create something, a field that I would describe as systems biophysics, where we really managed to combine the ideas of systems biology with really the mechanistic detail that we structural biologists and biochemists really love, to really predict numbers for genetic networks, to really predict numbers rather than trends, pushing single molecule spectroscopy up to a level where you can really use it inside living cells, or you can use the cell as an actual lab. I applied because I knew the Weizmann Institute before. I was here for 2 months during my PhD, doing work with other scientists here. Now being here for 6 months, I must say I don't regret it. I met so many excellent scientists here from all over the world, not only people at work at campus, that I think it was the right decision.